Roberto Duran has made it to Dubai. How are you feeling, campeón? Feliz?
Yeah, bien. Good.
Ya aprovechando, regálame una foto, ¿no?
Dale, dale.
Yo mismo te la tomo si quieres.
How are you guys doing today, good? Your dad's in a good mood? Happy? First time in Dubai? Same here.
Sí, claro. Gracias, campeón.
How would Duran do if he fought Mayweather? Both of them 135.
Ah, no, Durán en su tiempo no había quien le ganara. Bueno, sí hubo quien le ganó, pero tenía las manos tan fuertes que no.
Durán en his prime, there's no one that would beat him.
A monster.
Ya.
You know, he also moved from like 30 to 68.
Yeah, but back in the day there was no intermission, the divisions.
Less divisions.
There was less divisions if there's that.
But he still did it. You moved up from lower weight all the way to 68. Any advice for Canelo who's moving up to cruiserweight from 68?
¿Cómo piensa Canelo subir a peso crucero de la división cualquier?
Le va bien, le va bien.
He says it looks good, and he thinks it's doing a good job jumping up to cruiserweight. There's nobody at that weight division. He thinks that can, so he says it's okay to move up.
Marco Antonio Barrera just told me that you would have beaten Floyd Mayweather, that no one, your prime, no one would beat you.
Okay.
Marco Antonio Barrera just told me, in his prime, no one would beat him, not even Mayweather. Last one. Do you have any favorite 135? Does he like Tank? Does he like Loma?
Nothing.
Yeah. No, Canelo.
Canelo, he says.
That's it. What do you tell Canelo if he's watching? Message to Canelo.
Saludos, Canelo. Cuídate. Bien.
Camarante. What do you say?
Only say hi from him and take care and, say hi to him, he said.
Thank you so much, Roberto. Manny Pacquiao, President of the Philippines. You like it? Thank you so much. So there you have it, Roberto Duran, the one and only. FeasTrueReporting.com. Let's take back reporting. Thank you. I'm Eli Sekbak, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekbak, reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekbak, reporting.